Falls Count Anywhere match now officially underway. The rules are simple, folks. You can win this one by pinfall or submission anywhere in the venue.
Honestly, it doesn't even have to be in the venue. Depending on how crazy things get, we could see a pinfall at the concession stand.
Oh,
drop there, the cross.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why. Pressing the foot to the back of the head.
And did you hear the impact of that? Dodge. And that was offense with a purpose and some strain coming left.
Yeah, this kind of match is bound to up the damage meter. Harder and faster. It's called tornado tag for a reason, Cole.
The dangers in this kind of match are endless. Byron, what could we expect in this one? It's all about the dangers of the unknown. The fight can go anywhere. An attack can come from anywhere. This is when we see just how far someone's willing to go to defeat their opponent, because anything goes.
Right to the back of the neck. That had to hurt.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Let's look at it. And that was an effective attack, guys. And there was some force on that move. The ref caught the brunt of that.
Get ready, Saxton. You might be the replacement.
And more attacks up there. Could leave him stunned. Each blow affecting his equilibrium.
Heading back to the ring. I don't know what that was, but it looked like it hurt.
And you can see the anguish coming through.
Usually the adrenaline of competing masks how hurt you really are, but the pain must be really manifesting itself.
Oh, and a reversal.
Face such
check out this big